Hi, I'm Andrew and I'm from Greece.
Hello, my name is Camille and I come from France.
Hi, I'm Ben, I'm from Scotland.
Hi, I'm Aisha and I'm from Spain.
Hi, I'm Paula and I'm from Spain.
Hello, I'm Nawaf, I'm from Saudi Arabia.
Hello, I'm Lisa, I'm from Russia and I live in London. My name is Tino, I come from Luxembourg.
My name is Zoe L, I'm from America.
Hi guys, my name is Rami and I'm from Egypt.
Oh, hi, I'm Lexi and I'm from Hong Kong.
Hi, my name is Mercedes and I come from Belgium. And I love this camp because I love the evening activities.
I like Camp Cooper because you make loads of new friends and the friendships you make can last forever.
I love Camp Cooper so much because I love the electives and I love counselors too.
I'm here at Camp Cooper and my favorite bit about camp was performing arts. We did Grease and I played Sandy as the main role. It was really enjoyable, the rehearsals and the actual performance. I loved every bit of it. I've also loved the dance we had on Thursday. It was really, really fun as well to dance with our friends.
One of the things I will always remember about Camp Cooper are the moments that I did with my cabin. I knew lots of people that now are very good friends, and I won't take one person, but I have to say that I have great fun with everybody. I would like to do it again next year. I'd recommend everybody to choose football and performing arts.
The thing that I like of camp is doing friends.
In English class, I have Miss Claire. I love Miss Claire as a best English teacher. Okay, Miss Claire have amazing ways for learn. In English class, we have all funny and play games for learn English. Next year, I will come to Camp Cooper.
I'm going to super glue myself to the staff so that I don't leave Camp Cooper forever.
I love Camp Cooper because it's like my home. It's really cool here. Imagine Camp Cooper like a bottle. The bottle would be filled with pure, awesome extract. And it's just really cool. The staff is great. The campers are awesome. And one of my favorite things we've done was capture the lantern. Oh, it was really cool. I loved it. I'm coming next year. It's awesome. I love it.
I thought Camp Cooper was really cool. Even though it was only 2 weeks, I wish I could be here for much longer. But I've been to a lot of other camps, and none of them were as good as this one was. This is by far the best camp I've been to.
For the past few weeks, I've been doing media. And it's a really, really great elective, and I'm really, really happy to be at Camp Cooper and doing it.
Here at Camp Cooper, this is my first time, I have to say. A few people taught me into this, I'm not going to lie, and I was scared at first, but I've met some amazing people. I've got great counsellors who are definitely funny. We've done amazing activities like media, where we made a trailer, which will hopefully be on YouTube. Search it now! Find it! But apart from that, we also have great games, such as that noise you just heard. I believe that was checkers, I'm not sure. But I've met a load of people, like my friend Ben. I just think this is a great place, and I'm definitely coming back next year. Thank you.